Hello again, Ms. Whitworth. It's Kobe. This is going to be Learn Task 3. And I kind of already did 4, in a sense, to where my best friend has moved in across the street. And, he's actually younger than me, so, yeah. And also, I've been having to write letters and stuff to other people, so I've kind of already done task 4. So, if you don't mind that, I'm sorry. Yeah, I have a bunch of notebooks now that I've been using, and I've been writing to people. I've also been helping my little brother out with school with it, so I've kind of already done it, I guess, if you count what I'm saying. But for number 3, which was describe my perfect day after quarantine, honestly, and I know I'm probably the only kid in school that wants this, my perfect day would be described as get all of my friends in the exact same place and just be, honestly, I just want to go back to school. I'm tired of being home and having to do this work because, well, it's boring. I don't get to do anything. I don't have any friends except for my one across the street and the one down at my Nana's house. It's just boring. Too boring. So, I kind of miss my friends. Owen, haven't seen him in a while, but I've been trying to keep in touch with him. We can play together, but sometimes we're not so lucky to get internet connection sometimes. Mine is kind of buggy at my house, so playing with them is kind of hard. But I do have my friend across the street. His name is Hunter. I'm actually hoping that when he grows up, he'll be in one of my teacher's classes, hopefully even yours, because he's in 4th grade right now, I believe. Yeah. No, he'll be in 4th grade. I've known him ever since he was born, so like, yeah, his mom and my dad have been friends ever since he was, before he was born, actually. Yeah, he'll be in 4th grade next year. I'll help him out with that, because 4th grade was probably one of the easiest grades I've gone through, but definitely not my favorite. It would have been fine if I had any other teacher. Any other teacher. But back to my favorite, or my perfect day after school. Or after the virus. Basically, just be going back to school and having everything go back to normal. That's about it. But, I can describe my perfect day for the virus right now. My stepmom has bought me water balloons, so I'm thinking that sometime this week or next week, well, between today and tomorrow and next week, I'm going to use those water balloons. Hopefully. I haven't really been doing much besides trying to take care of my cat and have a little bit of fun while I still can. Because, there's not really much to do, like I said. But that's about it. Hasn't been that interesting around here. Yeah. But perfect day. Now, I know my perfect day will happen eventually next year. But in the meantime, I'm just going to sit around my house and hope for the best. And when I get back to school, I really need to do one thing. Just one absolute thing. Beg my friends for their phone numbers so this doesn't happen again. I'm so alone. Only have my friend across the street, Owen, and friend across the street from my Nana's house. I've also gotten a chance to experience something new lately. It's called sleep. Apparently, sleep is a thing that I didn't know existed. So now, I wake up at 6 o'clock while going to bed at 11. Instead of going to bed at 9 and waking up at 6. Not really. Honestly, I don't like sleeping. There's too much to do in such little time that sleep is kind of just a want, not a need for me. I've had experience. 3, 4, 5 years of experience due to my little brother. Who has ever heard of a little child that stays up during the night, sleeps during the day? Oh well, thanks for watching this. Bye. Have a great quarantine, I guess. In summer, because we're only 2 weeks away from the thing. 2 weeks away from being done with school.